So we are graced today with a number of extraordinary leaders from the Hill. So I am also very privileged to introduce to you someone who needs probably no introduction, Senator Bernie Sanders, who has been an extraordinary voice and a strong conscience and not an unflagging advocate for the people of Puerto Rico. So, Senator, thank you so much.